Independence or death? If we get no revolution, then we want nothing. We would rather die than give in to you and join your SMP dream.
The day I got unbanned from the Dream SMP, and the day I said I was running. I said things are gonna change. Well, that was pretty easy.
Eleanor Rigby picks up the rice in the church where the wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for?
All the always, whenever I'm here, I'm reminded of the song that I've scribbled on the walls.
I did not spend weeks planning this revolution.
That there was a special place. There was a special place.
Giving you guys gear.
And there was definitely that special place that exist once.
For you guys to go in and replace one tyrant with another.
I don't think it can exist again.
Father McKenzie, writing the words of a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near, look at him working, darning his socks in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people.
There was a saying for by a traitor. Do it, Tommy.
You know, if I die, what? This country goes down with me.
He had a saying, Phil.
Do you think you're a hero?
Tommy, the traitor was Wilbur.
But the thing about this world, Tommy, is that good things don't happen to heroes.
It was never meant to be.
Died in the church and was buried along with her name. Nobody came. Father McKenzie wiping the dirt from his hands as he walks from the grave. No one was saved. All the lonely people. All the lonely people.
Kill me!